very balanced. Like, their stats are all, like, even and all that, and that's it. I hate the Tigers, like, in a sense, he'll go the fastest, but he has some of the worst handling. And, then you have, like, the little Cubs. Yeah, after, you have those little Cubs that are basically for beginners. Yeah, so much good the bomb ball does me. And the two animals wound up in second and third. Was a non-anthropomorphic animals, I should say. Jazz hands.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Now we move on to the next one. Dragon Mines. Something tells me this won't be the last time we see this level. I have a dominating lead, and I don't know how, really. I don't remember if there most likely isn't a, option for, like, difficulty, but... Yeah, I usually remember them at least somewhat with my rear end. Yeah, that hurt them pretty bad, then. Box for the road. And one more red potion for the road. And that pop felt very good. And Ninja's upset.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
I win a trophy. Not the kind of trophy I want, Aku Aku. I didn't see the little pop up in either corner. I didn't say, you got the trophy. Trophy. I really do wish there were trophies for PlayStation 1 games. It will give me a lot more incentive to do this, like I'm trying to style wise. Oh, 2 for 1, that's very freaking good for me. I barely dodged the, well then, I hope I have insurance. Barely dodged out last week. Flashbacks from when I heard that bomb destroy. Give me the speed. You don't click a button if you have an edge, make it over that wall. Hi, I'm Crash. Crash the bank. Doing everything just right. In the movie, there's no wall too big for me to hop over. Should I put a nitro paint problem on off of Cortex? Probably, but apparently Cortex hit that one. You can't be too upset. Okay, what did I get inside? Red potion. Sound that seal right there. Can you actually hurt the seal? Again. just be safe. Yes. Very funny thing for you to say right there, Coco. It's like equivalent of getting stuck in that base and going, Bandicoot Tower! Nitrous. Yes, goodbye, Cortex. How did I avoid that? Oh. Okay, count on how? More speed. Can I make it? Yay! Yeah. Thirsty, that's why I'm slowing down on the commentary. Bomb ball. What can I do with this? Not what I was hoping for. Hit something, please. Okay, got time. Red lotion to the road, and I won this one. Yay! Win again.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Again, Akuaku, I appreciate, you know, informing me and all that, but I want actual trophy to raise up my count. Arena. Heidi's Arena. So why don't I see lions everywhere? Or lions in the crowd? Ooh. I laid down Cortex's head and he didn't die. Huh. I missed that one somehow. I somehow got that one though. You really have to avoid the mud in this map. This mud slows you down like nothing else.
Here you go!
Yeah, so I was talking about the shields will just fade away on. Alright, that's that. And that one got cold though. Good.
go!
If I won the race like that, that would have been lovely. Sorry.